that right under.
Hey guys! So today I'm going to be doing a back to school clothing haul. I am so excited to film this video. At the same time, I am so sad. The summer is almost over. I go back to school August 26th and let me just say I'm not ready for it. But I am really excited to show you guys what I picked up for the school year. Also, this location, Grandma and Grandma's house. Also look kind of funky in this like big baggy shirt, but that's okay. So let's get started. Okay, so the first thing I got, I'm picking up for school, is from Lululemon. I love Lululemon. It's the only place to get my shorts and leggings from because they're just so good. I got a new pair of black shorts. I currently have black shorts right now. You can't see them because I'm sitting down. But yeah, these are just a new pair of, these are the Runtimes shorts. And they're just in black and I needed a new one because I wear these so much. So I just picked those up. Next place I had went to was Target. The first thing I got from Target was just like these striped, they have like a tie in the front, black pants. These are super loose and comfy and will go with so many things and I really like how these fit. Next I got this big white t-shirt dress thing. It's gonna be really super comfortable and I don't own many white things. I got a bunch of white things as you guys will see and I'm hoping that they will stay clean because I suck at keeping white things clean, as do a lot of people. So let's pray these don't get dirty. Pockets right on the side. I don't even know if you can see them. Got like these pockets. Then I got like a baby doll dress thing. It's just black, super simple, again can be paired up or down and really comfortable for sitting in school all day. This cardigan, I always get a cardigan for the school year because I wear cardigans literally with everything during summer and fall. So it's just a tan one and yeah, it's got pockets and super cute. I got, which is again from Target, are these just mom jeans, like this light wash, and they look like this. They got holes and I'm thinking about like buckling them or pulling them up, I don't, whatever, at the bottom. And yeah, they're super cute and never owned a good pair of like mom jeans or boyfriend cut jeans, so I really got these. These two dresses were for my senior photos. If you guys have seen that video, it was like two videos ago. But I got a few things for my senior photos, so this is just the dress. It's like this tan kind of, it's long and flowy and it's super cute and neutral and it'll be really good for like other special occasions besides for my senior photos that you guys, so I wore it to. She hung up, okay. I'm gonna call my friend Nicole and she just like hung up because she probably was like, I'm not talking. But yeah, then I got this white kind of like button up top thing. This looks really cute with those jeans I just showed you. This was the second dress. I didn't know which one I was gonna wear to my senior photos. It's either the tan one or this one, so I just ended up getting both. It looks like this. It's got like a tie right here and it's just long, pretty, and flowy, and this will be used for something, I can tell you that. It is super cute and I love how it fits. This romper, which this is from, I believe it was TJ Maxx. It looks just like this and it's a romper and it has like the off the shoulder things that hang. I don't even know if I like these. I might just cut them off because I like it better just like strapless. But yeah, it's super cute, very bright. And moving on to American Eagle. So the first thing I got was this white denim skirt, another white thing. Love American Eagle's jeans and denim skirts, so got that. I got these green shorts, which I wore part of my senior photos, but just green flowy like paper bag shorts and very cute and can be worn with so many things. Then this sweater, which was again part of like the outfit for my senior photos, which looks like this. It's white, button up, very loose, very like oversized fitting. I really like how this fit and how my senior photos turned out wearing this. Then this is from American Eagle. I think this was from the thrift store actually, but it's like this Pepsi shirt. And yeah, it'd be really cute with those. It actually looks really good with those mom jeans, like tucked in, very like vintagey 70s, 80s. Yeah, me and my friend Jaylee both have one of these. We're like twinning. So yeah, that's cute. I got these kind of like these white shorts. They look just like this, like paperback type of shorts style. Princess Polly has shorts. They have on their website looking just like this and like the sizing, my size was out. So I got these from Amazon and they fit really nicely and I'm quite fond of them. The last thing from American Eagle, it's like all over, I'm sorry about that, are just these white jeans. Again, white. I've never owned a pair of white jeans. Kind of nervous about these, but also very exciting. I like how they look in white. That is all that I have picked up so far for school. I do have some stuff from Urban and Brandy Melville and like some Birkenstocks and stuff coming in the mail that is not here. I just wanted to get this filmed. But hopefully you guys like this, and sorry again about location and just videos posted and videos are all over. And so sorry about that. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video though. If you guys want more videos, when you guys just watch, just give me a thumbs up. Comment down below anything you do next. Subscribe button right here, that means so much to me. Follow my social medias, photography account, all of that is always in the description. And yeah, see you guys next time. Bye.